It is not just Texas dealing with those rolling blackouts. So are people in southeastern New Mexico. A big reason for that is that wind turbines, which provide a significant amount of power to that area, are frozen. Xcel Energy customers are being asked to set their thermostat no higher than 68, unplug things you don't use, turn off all lights when you can. Now, yesterday, the company shut off power for between 30 to 45 minutes at a time.